performance. Oh, man, the styles. Oh, the history.
Let's talk about HBK back in the title hunt. HBK wanted to be the number one contender, wanted to be the world heavyweight champion again. Oh, this is big.
I tell you what, General Manager Eric Bischoff has not disappointed here tonight. For these matchups, these men did not know they were going to be even in a tournament earlier today. They didn't know who their opponents are going to be until they were introduced.
Did you look at it still there? Did you see the reaction on the face of Shelton Benjamin when HBK was announced? Oh, man.
I tell you what, Shawn Michaels at Backlash, along with Hulk Hogan, electrified the crowd. It was a part of WWE history that will live forever. The first time pairing of the immortal Hulk Hogan and Shawn Michaels just 24 hours ago. That brings us here and now to tonight.
That's right, 24 hours ago. If you missed Backlash, you really missed something special last night. Oh, look at this.
Nice waist lock takedown by Shawn Michaels on the former amateur wrestling All-American, and Benjamin sets out. Benjamin trying to hook the legs. Michaels trying to sit out again. Michaels in the ropes quickly.
Come on, Benjamin, line him up, line him up. One.
Michaels quickly in the ropes. Referee, senior referee Earl Hebner calling for a break, got a clean one.
It's a form of an escape, isn't it?
Absolutely. HBK, and that HBK chance starting here already here in Boston.
Well, you've got to remember one thing. We heard Jericho chants last night at Backlash, but those chants didn't do Y2J any good.
Michaels, nice chain move into the hammerlock on Shelton Benjamin, and Michaels is just a wonderfully talented defector from San Antonio. Counters again into the hammerlock on Shelton Benjamin, the reigning Intercontinental Champion. Waist lock takedown.
Nice takedown there. That's a strong shot.
And Michaels again trying to set out. He got on his back there. You don't want to get on your back long with Benjamin. And Michaels again wrestles and fights his way to the ropes.
All right.
Again, what do I have to do here to gain an advantage?
Well, this Shelton Benjamin, he's got I kind of like a little bit of an arrogant streak in a young man like this. A little bit of cockiness, sort of reminds me of himself. You can see from the look on Benjamin's face.
Oh, nice. Nice side headlock takeover.
I mean, I don't think that Shelton Benjamin is intimidated by Shawn Michaels. Do you?
I don't think so. I think there's a great deal of respect, though, for this young man from Orangeburg, South Carolina.
Well, you know what? You know and I know, we've talked to him, we've seen a difference in Shelton Benjamin since becoming the Intercontinental Champion. I mean, all of a sudden, once he won that title, he gained a world of confidence.
And Shawn Michaels, nice shoulder block. Pace quickens here. And
there you go.
Good counter. Nice counter. Oh, Benjamin with a couple of kicks. The first one, Stu Michaels, and a deep arm drag takedown. Another deep arm drag takedown. And Michaels stepping away, got beat to the punch there. Michaels getting frustrated here now.
A little bit of frustration from HBK.
Benjamin quicker than a hiccup. Those two deep arm drag takedown reminded me
of
Ricky Steamboat.
I like it when Shawn Michaels gets a little bit frustrated. You know why?
Why's that?
Because then he'll pull out all the stops and he'll see the good old Shawn Michaels that we know and love. I mean, a guy, the HBK, that'll do absolutely anything to win a match.
Side headlock, take over in it. Ironically, right into a near fall, Benjamin. Side headlock, and Michaels now rolling Benjamin the shoulders. Benjamin, though, certainly be looking for that T-bone suplex, even though he did not use the T-bone suplex in winning a last 9-minute cover at Backlash. Michaels certainly infamous as far as his opponents are concerned for the sweet chin music.
Oh, yes.
Michaels a multiple-time champion. Benjamin there has never been world heavyweight champion. Michaels working those ribs. Finally, side headlock by Michaels with the advantage. But you look how long he had the advantage. Not for long, hard shoulder block.
He still got the advantage. Uh-oh, look at this, look at this, look at this.
Michaels, nice move there. Very clever move by Michaels. And man, Michaels with a forearm shot.
There's the Shawn Michaels we know and love. That's what I'm talking about.
That was a forearm shot, a legal maneuver.
But one that Shelton Benjamin, certainly didn't see coming.
Nice knife edge by Michaels. And Benjamin's hit from the right here. Michaels trying to get Benjamin off balance and out of his game. Michaels holding on. Yeah, oh, Benjamin up there quickly. And Michaels and Benjamin both go over the top rope.
Yeah, but Benjamin landed on his feet, and I think Shawn landed on his head.
Benjamin landed on his feet like a cat. But Shawn Michaels, as you said, King, got the worst of the situation. It's a single elimination tournament. You must win or you lose. Michaels frustrated. This match continues live from Boston. We're back, ladies and gentlemen. We're live here on Monday Night Raw. Look out, look out. And Benjamin turned in midair. Sheldon Benjamin turned in midair. He countered the superplex with a crossbody off the top.
All of Sheldon Benjamin's weight right across first the chest and then the face of Shawn Michaels.
This is the Gold Rush Tournament created by Eric Bischoff.
Check this out one more time and watch where Shelton Benjamin's body winds up. Bam!
An eight-man single elimination tournament that starts tonight with four big main event matches. This is the second one. Kane has already advanced. And we're going to find out, ladies and gentlemen, when this tournament concludes, who the new number one contender is for the World's Heavyweight title.
And check it out. Speaking of the World Heavyweight Champion, there he is. He is watching every move, every minute of this Gold Rush Tournament.
Michaels hammers with a chop, bounding its mark on Shelton Benjamin, the Intercontinental Champion. This single elimination tournament, you win or you don't. And what a Samoan drop by Shelton Benjamin on the heartbreak kid, Shawn Michaels. For either one of these two men, I'd love to see either of these two guys compete with Batista for the World's Heavyweight title.
Right, either one of these guys would give Batista everything he could ask for with that World Heavyweight Championship at stake.
Two more tournament matches tonight. Two more tournament matches. Big main events tonight here. And Benjamin fights back. Right hands has HBK reeling. The showstopper in trouble. Though maybe not. He misses. And yes, he is. That quickly, the momentum changes. And the ultra quick Intercontinental Champion is out quicking Shawn Michaels. Oh, inverted backbreaker. Michaels in trouble. That could be it. The cover. Oh, no. And how close, folks? How close was that?
What a move by Shelton Benjamin. What a series of moves by Shelton Benjamin. And I thought that Michaels was finished.
A great sequence of offense. But don't count Shawn Michaels out. HBK, the knife edge chop. Michaels knows it's going to be reversed by Benjamin. And Michaels fires up, flying forearm. Both men down. Single elimination tournament. If both men are counted down, they'll both be eliminated. Eight men have been invited into this tournament. Referee's count is up to four.
Five. Six. These guys are out.
Seven. And I hate to see it in this way. But Michael's up. Michael's up. And no, no, Benjamin. Benjamin nipped up. Just like Michaels.
Look at this.
Benjamin skidding the cap.
He's
the
got
victory
Shawn.
Roll.
Oh, no, Shawn's got him.
Michaels counters.
Benjamin
counters.
Shot.
Benjamin counters. He's got three.
No, it's not a three.
Not a three. Knife edge, hard shot. Taking Benjamin down, Michaels, and Benjamin trading. Extreme near falls there.
Shawn Michaels now, I think, is starting to think, what is it going to take to beat this young guy?
Michaels forcing Benjamin back into the corner. Is Michaels waiting on Benjamin to make one fatal mistake? Or is Benjamin just looking for that T-bone suplex? His one big home run hitting move. Hard whip in. And what a night this is. Live in Boston here. Live in Boston on Monday Night Raw. If you just joined us, ladies and gentlemen, this is the second match in a Gold Rush tournament, an eight-man single elimination tournament that just started earlier tonight to determine a number one contender for the World's Heavyweight title. This is only the second match. We've got two more main events still to come here tonight.
Well, Kane was victorious early over Captain Charisma, but I'm beginning to wonder, does Shawn Michaels have what it takes to be victorious over Shelton Benjamin?
Oh, Michaels, look at the sweet chin music. It was Brock.
Oh, he heard the impact.
I heard impact. I saw Keith. The cover. The hook. Yes.
Oh, didn't get him.
Benjamin can't believe it. Shelton Benjamin can't believe it.
Can we see that one more time? Check this out. Sweet chin music? No. I think Benjamin. Michaels' face.
To the best of my knowledge, this is the absolute first time that Shelton Benjamin and Shawn Michaels have ever faced each other one-on-one. You're seeing it live as it happens here tonight in Boston.
What a match it is.
Let me tell you, May 2nd's a big day. This tournament starting on May 2nd. Michaels' vision first match on May 2nd, and here we go, up to the top. Michaels.
Okay, if Shawn Michaels can hit this, he can move on in this Gold Rush tournament. He hit it!
And Michaels, for the elbow, he got it.
Cover him!
Michaels may be bleeding from the mouth.
Cover!
Michaels is hurting.
Oh, yeah, hurt himself.
He hurt himself without elbow. But look at Michaels fight up. Look at the heart of the legendary Shawn Michaels. This legendary Shawn Michaels has pulled himself up. He's willed himself back into this match.
And now he's begging. He's asking. He's pleading with Shelton Benjamin to get up so that Shelton Benjamin can hear a little bit of that sweet chin music. He's tuning up the banjo.
What a wrestling match we have seen here. And it is far from over. Michaels looking for sweet chin music. It's one big shot. One big shot. And Michaels with the night again. The block. The kick was blocked.
And Michaels got some sweet chin.
And here we go. The hook. Cross body. And that three. What's that three?
No, it was not a three. 2 3/4.
That was as close to three as you could humanly possibly get.
Watch Shelton Benjamin catch the kick. And then Shawn Michaels caught a kick. Shelton Benjamin, but he caught it with his head.
Benjamin, that when he reverse elbow.
Look at that.
That was just, my God, it's uncanny. The balance, the cover. Here it is. There's the cover. The hook with the lead. Yes.
No. Once again, HBK has that will to win.
But Benjamin's getting closer and closer with each cover here.
Look at his vertical leap. Unbelievable.
Athleticism, unbelievable. World-class athleticism by the former University of Minnesota.
No, Shawn, he didn't go.
Shawn landing on his feet.
Oh!
Oh, my God in heaven. The sweet tin music. It is academic.
He had to kick his head off.
Here's your winner, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
Shelton Benjamin may never wake up.
Was that sweet Tim music? Benjamin committed himself. He springboarded off the top rope. He could not stop in midair. He had nowhere to go but eat the foot of Shawn Michaels, and Michaels has advanced.
I'm sure he's happy to advance, but I guarantee you he is just as happy that this match is over.
I make them hot. I make them shiver.
I guarantee you there's a newfound respect between these two amazing athletes.
Watch this one more time. This highly hit right into the waiting booth of HBK. One more time from another angle.
Nowhere to go when you're up there.
Look at this jump. And oh my God. That's almost a decapitation. You can't see this too many times.
Oh, you heard the impact. You heard the impact. The hit snapped back. The hook of the leg, and Michaels wins this second match in his tournament.
Not just any Michaels, JR. The old Shawn Michaels that we, as I said, that we know and love. That's the one I know and love.